And also with you.
Thank you. It is a beautiful morning to be gathered together in the house of God's people. We welcome you. We remind you, and you'll get reminded again later, about the meeting after the service, the state of the church meeting, up in the Carnegie room. What a beautiful day to praise the Lord.
Amen. Rejoice, O pilgrim throng, rejoice, give thanks and sing. Your festal banner wave on high, the course of Christ, your King. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Rejoice, give thanks and sing. Still oft your standard high, still march in firm array. As pilgrims through the darkness went, till dawn the golden day. Rejoice, 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 give thanks and praise. Arms shall end, the wearied one shall miss, the pilgrims find their Jerusalem, the blessed. Rejoice, 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 give thanks and sing. Praise Him who reigns on high, the Lord whom we adore. Son and Holy Ghost, one God forevermore. Rejoice, 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 give thanks and sing.
Sins to God, our Father. Most merciful God, we
shall not want.
He makes me lie down in green pastures.
He leads me beside still waters.
He restores my soul.
He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me.
And your rod and staff, they comfort me.
You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
You anoint my head with oil, my cup runneth over.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
And I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. And again I say rejoice. And again I say rejoice.
On this mountain, the Lord of hosts will make for all peoples a feast of rich foods, a feast of well-aged wine, of rich food, full of marrow, of aged wine, well-refined. And he will swallow up on this mountain the covering that is cast over all peoples, the veil that is spread over all nations. He will swallow up death forever, and the Lord of God will wipe away tears from all faces, and the reproach of his people he will take away from all the earth, for the Lord has spoken. It will be said on that day, behold, this is our God. We have waited for him, that he might save us. This is the Lord. We have waited for him. Let us be glad and rejoice in his salvation. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Our epistle reading this morning is from Paul's letter to the Philippians, chapter 4, verses 4 through 13. Rejoice in the Lord always. Again I say, rejoice. Let your reasonableness be known to everyone. The Lord is at hand. Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Finally, brothers, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is commendable, if there is any excellence, if there is anything worthy of praise, think about these things. But you have learned and received and heard and seen in me. Practice these things, and the God of peace, the Lord, will be with you. I rejoice in the Lord greatly that now at length you have revived your concern for me. You were indeed concerned for me, but you had no opportunity. Not that I'm speaking of being in need, for I have learned in whatever situation I am to be content. I know how to be brought low, and I know how to abound. In any and every circumstance, I have learned the secret of facing plenty and hunger, abundance and need. I can do all things through Him who strengthens me. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let's continue now and lift our voices and sing, Come and Die.
Jesus has a table spread where the saints of God are fed. He invites his chosen people, come and dine. With his manna he doth feed and supplies our every need. Oh, 'tis sweet to sup with Jesus all the time. Come and dine, the Master calleth, come and dine. You may feast at Jesus' table all the time. He who fed the multitude, turned the water into wine, to the hungry calleth now, come and dine. Soon the Lamb will take his bride to be ever at his side. All the host of heaven will assemble be. Oh, 'twill be a glorious sight, all the saints in spotless white, and with Jesus they will feast eternally. Come and dine, the Master calleth, come and dine. You may feast at Jesus' table all the time. He who fed the multitude, turn the water into wine, to the hungry calleth now, come and dine.
Come and dine. The rich feast that God has prepared for us is the royal wedding feast of his Son Jesus. And everything is ready. Thus his servants are sent into the highways and byways to invite and gather as many as they
Praise be to you, O Christ.
We share our Christian faith with each other using the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in
God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. Third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. Thence he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, communion of saints, forgiveness of sins, resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Alone.
reception time. From heaven he came and sought us to be his holy bride. With his own blood he bought us. And for our life to die. So what is the dress code for getting into heaven? Some people think that it is an outfit of their own making. As long as I do the best I can. If I stay out of any serious
angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions and all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing this hymn of your glory.
This is the feast of victory for our God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Worthy is Christ the Lamb
Come all ye weary, come and find
His yoke is easy, His burden light. He is able, He will restore
at the table of the Lord,
at the table of the Shine, Jesus, shine, send the
land with the Father's glory,
send forth it blaze, set our hearts on fire, flow, river, flow,
set the nations.
as we gaze on your kingly brightness, so our faces display your likeness, ever changing from glory to glory. Mirrored here, may our lives tell your story. Shine on me, shine on me, shine, Jesus, shine, fill this land with the Father's glory.